Okay, front. And stretch. Only Boys Allowed is a choir for 14 to 19 year old lads from the South Wales Valleys. The Valleys are suffering from unemployment and lots of social problems that come out of that unemployment.
As a teenage boy in the Valleys, there's not many opportunities. We basically hang around on street corners, getting into trouble. People start taking drugs and getting drunk, and people die at a young age.
I have 100% confidence in every one of you. We wouldn't be here if I didn't. We set up Only Boys Allowed to inspire the boys, not only to sing, but to do something positive with their lives.
I think this play has give us a chance to get off the streets and enjoy something that we like.
I really look up to Tim, and he's taught us that being in a choir is cool, and if you put your mind to it, you can achieve anything.
Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
Can you tell me who you are, please?
We are Only Boys Allowed.
Only Boys Allowed?
Yeah.
And what are you?
We're a Welsh male vocal group from the Welsh Valleys.
We believe passionately in the tradition of male singing in Wales, and we want to make sure the tradition's there in 100 years' time.
Okay,
yeah.
Fabulous. Well...
show for a really great choir, and you are that really great choir. He was fantastic.
I have got a very, very good feeling about you, Don. I really, really loved what you did. I've never heard that song before, but I absolutely love it. And I think you guys are amazing.
Alicia? 100% yes.
Right, of course, it's a yes.